Hi there, my name is Sean Jordison, and in this video, we are going to use Otter AI to create a caption file. The first step is to sign into our account at otter.ai. From here, we are going to select the import button. There are two ways that you can add files to this window. We can select the browse files button, or we can drag and drop our file into the box. Once we have uploaded our file, select Done. The conversation is now processing. Once the file is complete, we can open it to begin editing. I'm going to give this a better name. It applied a speaker to my file, which we can edit if we want, or we can also edit the text. So I'm going to select Edit, and once we make all of our changes, we select Done. Now we have a file that is ready to be exported. I'm going to select the menu item up here, select export text, and we have our export options. I'm going to select SRT, allow line breaks, the number of lines, and we're going to set our characters per line to 32. Once we set our options, we're going to select continue. The file was downloaded to my computer as an SRT file. You can now take this SRT file and upload it wherever you would like.